Hello guys, Timothy back again with another video. So the new Star Wars It's the Forces of Evil episode was epic. For those of you who didn't see it, it was epic. We get to see more Tom Star or Star Tom. Throughout the episode, Star sets up a party for all the humans and monsters. I personally like that part with Star with tried to work extra hard on the party at top just gets it the way. Marco and Tom have a little tiny word to word chat about with shit and politics. Slime, the slimy monster, asks Princess Spider-Bot to date. And she was like, ew, gross. Slime misunderstood that and told her about his slime. Princess Spider-Bot tried it and her Spider-Bot instantly healed. Her and Slime go down to the basement and Spider-Bot gets attacked by a monster she thought was a statue. Everyone blames it on Slime, but instead they all fight. Star and Marco go down to the basement only to discover Mina, who kidnapped all the monsters and put them in the closet. The roof caves in on Mina and Miss Hannes shows up. She tells Gemini to put in a mixtape that has walk music on it. I find this funny because Hannes really loves her music. She puts Marco in the machine, and before she could pull the lever, her club emblems glow, and it opens up a secret door. Hannes walks over to a baby crib and spelled out, it said, Meteor. Mina shows up and confronts Meteor. She explains that Eclipse is Meteor's mother. It made her go into her beast form. It tried to eliminate Meteor. Gemini and Meteor escape, and Mina wakes the party. Romulus arrives and Mina flies away. Romulus scolds Star and Star scolds the top cops for taking the monsters in for processing. She ordered them to let them go. Tom gives hot cocoa to Star and then the scene cuts to the forest where Meteor and Gemini had it out. Gemini told Meteor they should leave, and her clubs begin to glow. She says that's not her name. And she's with a doll of her dad's with a monster arm. It claims her name is Meteor. The episode ends there. But, yeah, I kinda felt that episode kinda cute with, Tom Star or Star Tom. I felt it funny and horrified at the same time with Meteor and Mina. I mean, Maynard Beast form was kind of funny at home. Fine. Nonetheless, subscribe if you're new, leave a like, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.